Elementary education in India is primarily regulated by the Right to Education Act, where all children between the ages of 6 and 14 years have the right to free and compulsory elementary education in a neighborhood school, which could be a public or a private school. This effectively covers all children between the classes 1 and 8. The Act outlines certain aspects of elementary education, like the infrastructure conditions in schools, ratio of teachers to students in class, and the reservation for students from economically weaker sections in private schools. Another provision of the Act states that a child cannot be detained till the completion of elementary education in class 8, and this is popularly known as the no detention policy. RTE was recently in the news following the introduction of the RTE Second Amendment Bill 2017 in Lok Sabha. Now, coming to what the bill does, the bill proposes that a regular examination will be held in class 5 and class 8 at the end of every academic year. In the event that a child fails in these examinations, he will be given additional instruction and the opportunity for a re-examination. If he fails in the re-examination, the child may be held back. At this point, the bill effectively offers a choice to central or state governments to not detain the child at all, or to detain the child in class 5, class 8, or in both classes. While such a choice is being given to the states, it remains to be seen how the states will exercise such a choice and its repercussions on the learning outcomes of children. The bill is currently being examined by the Standing Committee on Human Resource Development, and its report is due in 3 months. For more information, please visit our website, brsindia.org.